Hey bro, God bless you. God bless you.
We've come back in Mumford, Syria, and the Kingsmen, the end of war.
Syria?
Yeah, Mike Sloan Jr. War.
What fighting, like, who you fighting?
Foreigners.
I don't know.
Is that a new check?
Amazing. Yeah, check.
Gift that we can be saved and rescued and made a child of God today. Made a child of God. Rescued, my friends. Rescued in the grace and mercy of God. Rescued in the love of God. Rescued today by the grace of God. It is by grace that you are saved. It is a gift of God. God gives us a gift. God gives us salvation. But we have to repent and believe in Christ and trust in Him and look to Him as our Lord and Savior. It is by grace you are saved. It is a gift of God. Not of works, lest any man should boast. We can't boast about it. We can't boast about it, but know that He died for us on that cross. To redeem us, to save us, to bring us all, to give us grace, to give us a knowledge of His love, a knowledge of His grace, a knowledge of His mercy. Of God. God demonstrates His own love to us that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Christ died on that cross and took away the punishment that you deserved if you will turn to Him. And that none of yourselves, it is the gift of God. None of where the rest of any man should hold. God provided a way out. God provided a salvation. God provided a hope. God provided a salvation for you and I to be saved. He provided a way out that Christ came and shed His blood that you may live. That you may be forgiven, that you may be cleansed. There He died in your place. He shed His blood to save you. And if you turn to the blood of Christ, if you turn to the Lord, you will be forgiven, you will be cleansed and washed and know His mercy and peace today. For by faith are you saved through faith. And that not of yourselves, it is a gift of God. Not of works, lest any man should boast. It is by grace you are saved. By the grace of the Lord today. By His grace, by His mercy, by His mercy, by His grace, by His love, you are saved today. That's why He came and died on that cross. He became sin for us. He became sin for you. He died for you in your place. He died in your place that you may live, that you may be forgiven, that you may know His mercy. That's why He died for you, that you can be rescued from the judgment to come. By grace are you saved, not of works, lest any man should boast. It is only by God. You see, God had a plan, God had a salvation, God sent His Son, God crushed His Son, God punished His Son, and His Son died in your place that you may be forgiven, and the Father crushed His Son. That you may live, that you may be saved and born again. The Father crushed Him. And on that cross, is dying for your lies, is dying for your stealing, is dying for your sexual sleeping around, and he was crushed on a cross for you. And every time you lie, every time you sleep around, every time you're angry or hate, you are taking yourself into hell because you're rejecting his love and mercy. And he was crushed for you. Did spice die for you? Did crack cocaine die for you? He died for you. He died for you. He died. He died. He shed his blood for you. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes on him shall not perish, but have eternal life. But it's eternal life! Eternal life in heaven! Joy in heaven! Eternal life in heaven! But there's no eternal life in drugs! There's no eternal life in materialism! There's no eternal life in sleeping around, or in lying, or in cheating, or in being disrespectful. But there's eternal life in Christ, eternal life in Jesus, eternal life in the Lord, and eternal life in Christ. And he can forgive you, he can cleanse you, he can wash you, he can make you anew. He can make you a child of God. There's eternal life in Christ. There is hope in Christ, life in Christ. There is a new future for you, a hope for you, a purpose and a plan for you in your life. But if you say no, Bible question, no, 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 then you reject the message, and then if you reject it, there is no hope. But there's hope with him, there's peace with him, there's love with him.